that's the wrong animal. There you are.
Okay. Never mind. Welcome, everyone. Welcome back to Yesterday Origins. Second part. Seven episode. I don't even know. I've given up on the part and episode thing. Now I have something to have my mic on, so I don't need to have it in my lap. You can barely see it there. That should be fine with the sound. And so let's continue. Let's see how far we can get. I turn off the lights now just so I don't need to have the reflection in the TV. For you guys, I'll be a little bit darker, but I think you'll be fine. That's gonna be just fine. Okay. Perfect! It left us right where we ended last time. And there's a lot of stuff here. Less antique that your father ever bought. A chest used by the French royalty in the 17th century. Can't read. You could sell it and pay off many debts. But no, you just can't. So I bet this is gonna have a secret. Just gonna look all the way through before we go for the obvious. Oh, I can actually open it. Oh. Okay. The bolt is tight. You can't move it. How long has it been since you last opened this chest? Okay, so that's for later then, I guess. I need some oil or something. I don't know. Okay, move up there. A plaster copy of Nefertiti's bust. Also known as the Mona Lisa of Armenia. You were 8 when you modeled it with your father's help. Choke, who was relatively sane at the time, said you'd be the next Michelangelo. If you could pronounce names, that would be fantastic. You take the thinnest newest brush. Why? You wish your father were here to see how well you're doing and how happy you are with John. Because you're happy, right? It looks like a thing I can get. Perfect for drying ink when you're in a hurry. Drying ink? Ink? Yes, ink. Atlas, the door is open. You can leave if you want. You made a 3D model of the coin based on John's description. He says you nailed it. That looks like a hammer I can get. No one knows what. When you were 15, you broke somebody's knee in a street fight using a hammer, just like this one. No one expected the owner of the broken knee, obviously. I didn't get that. Okay. I left the door open. Oh, yeah, I did. Look at that puppy. Where did the kitty go now? No idea. Nope, no clue. Okay. I'm done with that corner. Okay, what's on the floor? There you are! Hello. And there she's off. Anyway. Ooh. 2 nights ago, your friend Wallace called from Amsterdam.
Hey, rat. I need you to find me a painting just like this one. Mediocre or bad quality. Anonymous painter. Painted in the 1880s in the Netherlands. In its original frame. I'll come to Paris personally to pick it up in 2 days. Don't tell John or anybody else, okay, rat?
Why, rat? This still life fits her requirement perfectly.
I'll pay you a lot for that painting when I close a deal, but I'll give you a little present in advance. Tomorrow you'll receive a parcel from me, a set of micro cameras with mics, incredibly small. They're for you to set up a little security system in your shop. You have things I'm interested in, and I don't want to see you get robbed.
Your camera not for taking pictures, but before you mount them, you'll got the Baxter thing. What Baxter thing?
Hey, rat. I need...
I'll come to Paris.
Okay, no. It's just the same. Okay, lighting. Not the best photography gear in the world, but it does the job. Isn't that, like pros use those types of things, don't they? This statue, though. Your father got this carving for a ridiculous price because it was in a really bad shape. But he did an excellent restoration job. Oh goodness, that moved fast. Up! The hand forbids passage. That's why the statue has put in a special entry to the temple. Right? That's why this statue was put in a special entry to the temple. Nothing to do with his hat, just his face. Let's look at this. As far as you know, the Street Fighter characters, Gyuko and Akuma, your favorite, are based on this Neo. I don't know how to pronounce that letter with the thing on top. But they went freestyle with the color. Okay. The nipples are so huge that Facebook's algorithm would censor them. But since neither you nor Le Tout Petit had an account in the network of networks, you'll never find out. Le Tout Petit? I can't remember French right now. Nope, more to check out. The upside down staff symbolizes latent strength or power restraint. Well, hi there. Symbols. If you remember correctly, the base was not included with the original statue. Your father put it in. So you have no comments about that. Okay, well. The closed mouth forms the... sound symbol for the death of all things. Okay. It gives this Neo a predictor of Buddha, a nickname Ungyu. Okay. Sure, and this one, though. A fallen angel. He reminds you of John's nightmare, the devil's son. Ha! Nothing. It's so damaged that you couldn't never fix it with a brush. It doesn't look that damaged. Was that all? Okay. Yeah. No, is this? Yeah. You could lubricate the bolt with. Hey, no, that's. Fixing? I've never heard that word. And achieve the opposite effect. Plus, if you use any kind of lubricant, you'll harm the metals. Sure, you could open that with a hammer, but you'd also damage the bolt. You could use the nylon hammer instead, but where do you put it? Okay. Anything else I can check out? Why does this have a hot spot? Yeah, he says it's already painted on the 3D model of the coin. According to John, it's perfect. Yeah. You though. And chocolate.
went crazy and started taking it out on you. You wanted to break everything linking you to him. The antique shop and even your father. Fortunately, Nefertiti was saved. Backstory. I don't think it's gonna be anything about the painting. I guess let's check outside. Have you seen my hammer? Let's go in. I don't trust not. Like, I don't think this game is like you skipped something, so now you won't be able to progress, but still. Let's see if I can do anything about the most down part here. Although there's no dust, you clean the brace with a brush, but you don't find any hidden marks. Brute force and antiques does not make friends. Okay, so... there's no dresser, it's in perfect state. Why not brush the nipple? This nipple is in perfect state. Perfect state. Perfect state. Perfect state. Nothing up there. You are not in perfect state, so... brush you? Ugh. I think I tried. Okay, so that's nothing. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna leave then. I tried everything on everything on, but no, I didn't try anything on the lamp, but why should I? Let's go outside. I wanna get into that chest, though. Oh, creepy guy. Anything else out here? This is music. Oh, it is something over here. There's more areas. Let's check this one first. Ah, le tout petit. Le tout petit. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's a long time since I've had French. Je parle un peu français. Je ne sais pas. Je ne sais pas le français. Je parle un peu norvégien, anglais. Un peu français. Le tout petit. I can't remember. I had like French at school, but it's many years ago now. So I never really learned much. I know it's sad to say, but I didn't really. I can read better and like understand more than I can say and talk and whatever. Like, this, I'll guess, is the little shop. Like, antiques that, well, of course, antique. Yeah. Seriously, this is the front street where the antique shop's main door is. Nothing I can do. Okay. I don't want to talk to him, so, wait, no. Rue Fantine. Rue Fantine. You imagine its name after the character in Les Misérables. You loved it as a child. Okay, now, perfect. Oh, it's a pretty bird. Hi, John. Let's
John.
Talk. John!
Have you seen a nylon hammer somewhere?
No.
Damn it.
He says, happy birthday, more and more. He's getting worse.
I wouldn't say that. I find him more centered. I mean, it's been months since he phoned the police to ask them about his son.
Yeah, now he just looks for him on Facebook. You should see how he treats me when you're not around.
I don't know, maybe he's jealous.
Jealous?
He only has me.
But you're telling me, you don't need John... No. You don't need John and never will, but... who else do you have?
talked about this a lot of times. He's a bad worker, he costs us money, and we don't need him anyway.
I won't leave him again, Pauline. I promised him I'd take him out of the madhouse, and I did it. But now if I leave him in the street, what'll become of him?
I can't stand him calling you Choke. Why can't he get used to your real name?
Because Choke was, I was, the first good thing that happened to him after he lost his son and he went mad. Give him some time.
Trying, John, but not easy.
Are you sure that Baxter is interested in the Neo?
I know, you're fond of the sculpture. Neo. But I think of it as a chess pawn. We lose it to save the shop. And of course she'll like it. According to Boris, she loves Japanese carved sculptures. And she won't find anything as good as our Neo.
I guess you're right. There's less and less of my father here. You already know what gift to give the collector?
No, not yet. But I'll get an idea from the info I googled about her.
Have you seen the camera?
Nope. You were the last to use it. It's probably in the chest.
Can't do it. So that's what's in the chest then, I guess. Is there anything new to explore? Just in case I get wrinkles someday, you already told him, yes. Someone that thought they look fantastic. What? At least no six-pack this time. Yep, there we go. Why doesn't he wear sport shoes like everyone else? Too modern? Clueless. Where am I going? Okay. Wasn't helpful whatsoever. Today's the first time you got in the van since the accident. It's not that traumatic, but if you can avoid taking another ride, all the better. There we go. Hey, crazy. How are you doing? His face. I'm not surprised he wasn't in that house.
Oh, my bunny and kitties saying hello to each other. That's what I'm thinking. Good, Atlas.
Not trying to use paws on my bunny to play.
He's a good girl.
And never mind. She jumped over the bunny. And you understand how dear he is to John, but do you really have to work with the guy? Let's explore him first. I hate him. I gave him that kerchief on his birthday because you were going to throw it out anyway. Now he wears it with pride. CCCP. He has the same t-shirt in different colors, even a red, white, and blue one, completed with star stripes and the USSR acronym. It's a flat butt. Up. You brought these trousers for John, but he thought they were too modern. Poor guy, just getting our trash. Nothing about the shoes, I guess. Okay, let's talk.
Boris!
Hey, boss!
I can't find the nylon hammer.
I have it.
Why?
None of your business. You want it?
Give it to me.
Sure, boss.
Thank you. Can I talk to Mark?
Happy birthday.
Oh, goodness.
John told you to park the van.
Yes.
Are you doing it?
That's something I'm debating with him.
You'll pay the fine next time, okay?
Seems fair, boss.
Did you take the van to the repair shop?
You told me to go today. But the Baxter thing is more important, isn't it?
Yes, but...
I'll take that as a thanks, Boris. Happy birthday.
Why the happy
birthday? Are you sure you got it right? You sure she's interested in the Neo sculpture?
She said she had a soft spot for Japanese carvings. And as far as I know, ours is a marvel, isn't it?
Ours?
Yours.
I want you to stop calling John Choke.
Okay. But his name is Choke. 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 Choke, 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 choke.
Stop it, Boris.
Okay. End of argument. Choke.
Okay, I'm opening up a little bit. Okay. So the camera should be in here then, I guess. Nylon hammer. Wrong button. There we go. Kidding. There we go. Let's go. Antique experts, magnifying glass, big but perfect for tasks that demand accuracy. Oh, so it's like pincers, like holders, I guess. One of the books your father became obsessed with because of Choke. He even built a 6'5" reconstruction of the cross on the cover. When John gave you this camera, you pretended to be angry. It was way too expensive. Try everything and everything. Okay. What now? Can you use the hammer on this? That's not the statue Baxter might be interested in. Okay, so this one. When you press the button, the screen displays the following text. Impossible to save data. Insert a memory card to the SD slot. You won't be able to take pictures without an SD card to save data. Data. John! Wrong! I can't do anything about it. Goodness.
Go what?
Boris. Crazy man.
Choke, 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 choke!
Oh, goodness gracious. No. John! No! Stop! This. Okay. Why can I only talk to John?
John! Hey, do you have the SD card?
Nope, but let me look for it.
Nightmare.
You look strange today. Is it because of the nightmare?
No. Yes. I don't know. It's like my memories are trying to tell me something. But what?
Memories. Can I switch in between them with like square? So, square. Your turn, John. There we go. I could. Google Victoria Baxter while your mind thinks of the perfect gift. Goodness, you finally find her address and after seeing her photo or something. Oh, I still have the coin on the phone. Letter B and press the print icon. Okay, so this is... Oh, he walks a lot quicker than our other female here, but no. Sometimes, when you touch or look at certain items, you remember things from previous lives. All this has been happening less lately. You've touched the armor a zillion times, so I've never remembered a thing. So you're pretty sure you didn't fight in the crusade. Okay. I do really want to... Yes. You sold all those pieces to another... Parisian antique shop at a loss because you can't sell them to your clients. What? These articles are supposed to leave this place last... All these articles were supposed to leave this place last week. No, I want to look at the bird. A phoenix dies and rises from its ashes. Curious, isn't it? I love phoenixes. Yes, the vase is a great place to hide something if things get hairy. Of course, it wouldn't happen now, but you've lived through so many unexpected situations that you always plan those things. Sometimes out of the blue, you hear a melody. See the image of a red-headed girl. What part of your past does that image belong to? I was pressing this in by mistake. Just wanted to look at this. An Augustus Rex, please. Voss from Messian, Germany. I can't pronounce that name. Hey, that box is not a part of the auction lot. What is that box? No, wrong. Pauline helped you choose it. She's the one who knows about these things. This. A simple box, the type you see used to package certain articles and gifts for clients. Let's open it. It's empty. Dramatic. So nothing now, I guess. What is that? A table with alchemy elements, part of your past. Nothing I can do about that. Let's look at the computer. Up! John, you lied! Definitely a logic. You extract your an SD card from the SD slot. Defying a logic, you extract an SD card from the SD slot. God damn it. Use this computer to research pieces. Manage the shop. Okay, I know that word. Why didn't that click? Manage the shop's accounts and from the time to time. Please, Crusade Kings. You'll love how realistic the game is, especially how you keep dying throughout the ages. You bought this laptop in New York a couple of years ago, when you went there to bring Boris back here. Much better than French A-Z-E-R-T-Y keyboard, where Q and W have swapped places and with A and Z. What? Huh? Is that for real? You type in the URL or your website and the password that's in the find in the email you sent yourself every day. There we go. Scar.
When you die, you resurrect, but your body comes back to the shape it was in when you died for the very first time, and without any of your memories. So, although you had that scar erased with laser surgery, it's going to appear again if you die. Your best girl, thanks to her, you've got a very worthwhile present. If the scar on your hand comes back, go to her and do whatever she tells you to do. You work at the antique shop that Pauline inherited from her father.
Say the name.
I want to know how to pronounce it.
Years ago, when you were known as Choke, you went crazy and lost your mind and ended up living in a derelict metro station in New York, where the psycho found you.
Oh, goodness, Boris.
The crazy tycoon wasn't alone. He had a hunting dog who did everything he was ordered to do.
Tycoon.
White killed you, and when you resurrected with no memory, he lied to you. He gave you a false life, a false past, a false career, even a false mother.
Listen, their cage. That's good.
The last time that psycho killed you, he made you swallow mercury. That was a little mistake, yeah. Because from then on, you started to remember small pieces from your past, which helped you to finish with him.
Goodness.
Your findings led you to the ruins of the Church of St. Fergus in Scotland, where you remembered how you were made an immortal, and where you threw the psycho into a well. Kines de Orduña, founder of the Order of the Flesh, transmuted your body in 1501 so you could return from the dead. However, he excluded one of the ingredients from the potion of immortality, mercury, without which you come back without your memory. The weirdest thing is that Hines was in your dream. You met him as a boy.
Okay, so it was a potion that could be done on purpose, which makes you come back. So it wasn't just by convenience. It was actually like, I'll give you this and you'll be able to live forever. And you cannot die. But he forgot an ingredient.
The coin of judgment is the main ingredient of the potion of immortality. You believe that if you can find one, you'll be able to undergo the same ritual, this time with mercury, so that in the future you won't lose your memory again.
Okay, so I guess that's the thing that we're after then. To be able to die but not lose your memory.
A mysterious blind master appears in your dreams, but only there, because his name is not in any history book. You don't even know in which era you met him.
Okay, and up top. The wallpaper is falling day after day. Let's hope this thing with Baxter helps you pay all the debts left by Petit. But the one to blame was really you. Okay. Whatever this way is. You turn the door sign close so you can handle the Baxter affairs without interruption. You turn the door sign too closed. Got it. You like to deal with customers, though. Talking to people for a long time is hard because they always mention modern things you don't understand or famous TV shows you never saw. But you're really good at short interactions with clients, half professional, half personal. That's me in a nutshell, then, I guess. So much stuff! This. How many times have you cut down the price of these Aztec figures? According to the information you found, this billiard pipe. Surely of the Canadian variant. Variety. Type of piece. I don't know. Would be the perfect gift for Victoria Baxter. So I'll guess this. The box will be a good place to put Baxter's pipe in once it's ready. Oh, okay. Foreshadowing much.
The light tells you it's out of ink, so the image you sent from the laptop can't be printed. God damn it. I think, though, our... What was her name again? I can't remember. What is... kind of paper you use to decorate certain artifacts... articles for your customers. Oh, I guess those goes in the box. Nothing else. Her decoration notes also helps avoid the article rubbing against the box. The box will be a good place to put back your supply panels. No. Excuse me. Wrong. Really? Okay. I thought it was right there. Paula's dad died hanging from here 4 years ago. Once before you met her. Ooh, take down the lamp and sell it. Don't keep it in the house. I can't check the metal thing. There we go. You're in the shop. No, they were in the shop since last owner gave it to Pity. There are falls. For the last 20 years, every time someone's asked about them, the person behind the counter, you, these last 3 years, says, I'm really sorry, they're huge sentimental values, and they're not for sale. You're lying. Chinese piece from 1860s that's been on the counter since the last time the lights were cut off. Oh, good idea. Nope. That's... no. There we go. Let's go back here and let's go out. Let's give the SD card, I guess. Oh, never mind. I thought that was the way. Oh, it is! But first, what be this? I tried moving up, it didn't work. First this. The cross made by Pauline's father is a reproduction of the original, and he has an intricate aperture mechanism that makes this wheel spin, unblocking the drawer hidden in its base. The four slots are for the four pins of the back of the smaller cross. What? Oh. It was a bit far. Someone's like... that in such a price. How did it come? Okay, how it come? Okay. Sure, okay, I think I got what was there. Sorry. It is the small attic in the commercial part of the shop. The door on the other side is hidden by a huge painting. You cleaned the attic only yesterday. Ha! There's nothing there that can help you convince Victoria Baxter. Okay. SD card for a lady friend. And she's back in this area. Let's talk to our friend here, Boris, first. Not the car. Boris. Can't talk to him from that side of the pole. But... the last friend you had when you call yourself Choke.
Oh, hey, Boris.
Say, Choke!
You haven't parked the van yet?
Nope. I'm gonna finish up with something first, and I'll get to that in a jiffy.
What something?
Surfing Facebook. It's important.
No, it's not. Facebook is never important. Except one thing. Relationships. Okay.
Did they send you the results from your last checkup?
Nope.
Did I tell you he hit my knee with a little rubber hammer? It was crazy. My leg went boing, and I laughed my ass off. Now, I do it all the time. Boing, boing. You try it.
About this TV show. You know, the one where you saw Victoria Baxter? Are you sure she said she was looking for a Nyo?
No, no. They asked her what she'll do now that she lives in Paris. She said she'd make a sweep of the antique shops in the city in search of Japanese art, which I have a soft spot for, especially for the carvings.
Which TV show was it that Baxter was on today?
One with famous people nobody knows. They're having breakfast with journalists who don't know what they're talking about.
No
and no
sucks.
One sees because they're on at a time when everyone's still snoring.
Still snoring? So early in the day then, I guess.
Did she happen to mention anything about her love for tobacco?
No. Wait, yes. When they asked her how she liked her breakfast, she said, "It's even better than the French standards. Happy birthday. Only a good pipe could improve it."
Perfect. I'm way before my time.
Why were they interviewing her in the first place?
Because they didn't have anyone else, I guess. But they said she is one of the most important collectors in Europe and wants to start her own little Japanese museum in Paris.
Interesting.
How much do you think we can ask Baxter for the sculpture?
Realizes my boss's job was to price things.
Oh, what a nuisance. But don't tell the boss I helped you, okay? Date? Origin? Author?
It was made by Unkei, the most highly valued sculptor from the Kei school in Japan at the end of the 12th century.
Conservation state?
It was in very bad shape, but Pauline's father, he did an amazing restoration.
Around 600,000 euros. Happy birthday.
There's something I need to ask you about our previous life in New York.
Oh, choke. Really? Again?
I know we've talked about it a lot of times, Boris, but I'm certain somewhere in my past, there's a key to who I am and why I'm like this.
Oh, okay.
What exactly was it like when you saw me die and then resurrect for the first time?
I laughed my ass off.
Ah,
I thought, so all that nonsense about eternal life is true.
I know we've talked about it a lot of times, Boris, but I'm certain somewhere in my past, there's a key to who I am and why I'm like this.
You're pitting yourself.
Okay.
Now tell me again, how did we meet?
I was in the station, sitting on a bench, waiting for... you know.
I know.
You sat beside me, not saying a word. You offered me half a sandwich.
I know we've talked about it a lot of times, Boris, but I'm certain somewhere in my past...
Why does you
repeat the
same?
There's a key to who I am and why I'm like this.
Oh, okay.
I started to think that the demolished station was a church, and that we were members of the Inquisition. Why did I think that?
No idea. You talked a lot of nonsense. I liked that, because you were acting crazier than me. And you got food and things for us.
I know we've talked about it a lot of times, Boris, but I'm certain some...
Oh, okay.
It's the same. Why does he repeat the same thing every time? That's the one thing about me as well. Like, if people do mistakes, I'm like, yes, now I don't need to be the one doing all the mistakes. I'm not the stupidest one of us.
Do
Yay.
You think I could ever become Choke again?
Well, Choke, you still are Choke. Younger, but time will change all that. You are less crazy, though. We're both improving, aren't we?
I know birthday. We've talked about it a lot of times, but I'm certain...
Oh, okay.
Do you have any idea why I went to that station in the first place?
You were sure that Cadway was related to Cadwallader. And that Cadwallader had something to do with the Inquisition and someone with ginger hair.
You never told me that before.
Maybe. Or maybe you've just forgotten that I have.
I know we've talked about it a lot, but I'm certain...
Oh, okay.
It's the same.
I thought I asked you to buy ink for the printer.
And I did.
But there's no ink in the printer.
But you asked me to buy it. That's all.
Logical.
That's okay. Fair.
So would you be so kind as to give me the ink cartridge for the printer, please?
With pleasure, Choke. Just ask me.
I just did. Can I leave? I can't. He has everything. Thank you.
Happy birthday!
Goodbye! Yo. I have your SD card.
Here. I guess you'll need this to take the pics.
Like, I thought you said you didn't have it. John! A second time?
Oops! Thanks! Where was it?
In the laptop slot. You left it there, I guess.
Oh, sure. I emptied it yesterday. Old pics. The ones we took from, that Tibetan mortar.
You seem stressed. Are you okay?
Have you taken the photos of the statue?
I'll have them in no time. Don't worry.
Hey, I know what to gift Baxter.
Are you sure we need to bribe people?
It's not bribing. It's called diplomacy. Anyway, Baxter is a pipe aficionado, and it's time that we get rid of the billiard pipe.
John, that costs money. We can't afford stupid gifts.
It's not a stupid gift. It's a clever investment.
Okay, John, you win.
There's only one detail missing. Could you paint Baxter's B on the pipe?
Okay. Give me a sample of that bee, and I'll take care of it.
As soon as I print it. Here's the pipe.
Okay. So he gives it to her, and then... Oh, hi! Welcome! And then, yeah. Receivage number 2. Why do they need that? Let's talk a little bit more.
Any progress with the statue's documentation?
Not yet, but I'm on it.
Just... I was sitting up for the most time, but now I'm choke, like,
but I'd love to meet him now again. Now
let
that
them
myself.
Talk for a little bit.
Why is that?
I don't know. I just thought that when remembering that your dad hid his diary in the base of the cross. Everything you tell me, everything he did, he was special. Just like you.
And complicated. Thanks anyway.
No, I haven't seen the new Game of Thrones episode. I watched until, like, I think the last episode of season 3, and then I stopped. It was the Red Wedding, I've heard. And I was like, nope, too much. Nope. So I'm gonna watch it back up again, but then I need to do that. So, I'm far behind. Unfortunately. Yeah, I should start watching it again, though. I did enjoy it when I did watch it, so... Should just... Yeah. Wait, I can... I have a puzzle on my table. I can do that while I watch. I'm gonna do that now, this week, I guess. I don't remember where I was. But I'll catch up one day.
I saw some red drops in the shower. Did you hurt yourself or something?
John, why do you think I took 2 showers today?
I don't know.
It came just after the first shower.
What came?
John, have you learned nothing about women in 500 years?
Oh, I get it. Talking about your period. Well, you had it a couple of weeks ago, didn't you?
It's come up before. Tension, the debts...
And we're not sure what type of period you meant.
An email arrived from the Antiques Association of Paris for the annual party thing.
I don't think we can go. Too much work.
It's just one night. I mean, it's not like we get invited to a lot of costume par...
Christmas Einstein. Blame or a guy in a bad mood all night. And had a clue till he came back home and saw Chuck's pic in your room.
Okay, you're right. Way too much work.
That was easy.
How do you work with that music?
It gives me energy. The opposite of those prehistoric lullabies that you like. Wait, if I tell you that it's a mysterious redhead playing this track, will you like it better?
So funny.
Ah, she knows. Okay. Well, my fish has said goodnight. That means... yeah, 10 minutes until I should stop the live stream. Yeah. Didn't nobody have time for that. Okay, explore. I didn't explore her. When you met her, she had a piercing in her lip. It's been a long time since she last wore it. What game is this? Yesterday Origins. It's a game about a guy that have lived for 500 years. The reason why he was able to live this long is because when he dies, he resurrects. So every time he dies, he resurrects as the same age as the first time he died. But he loses his memories every time. She, though, I don't remember how long she's been going for, but she's the same, but she remembers. She still remembers. Yeah. More than that, I'm not quite sure. Belly. Last night, while you were both reading in bed, you caressed her belly. Your last argument about having kids were too recent, so you didn't raise the issue. You have all the time in the world! Literally. You both live forever. Awful, unlike your elegant classic shoes. Anywho. I guess that was it. Goodness. And bye, Boris. Yay. Let's fix the printer. Am I moving downstairs? No, I'm not. Nope, wrong. Exit. No, stop. John, please cooperate. There we go. I still love the Phoenix. Let's go. Printer. Done so. That's nice. That's a nice B. Okay. So... I guess let's go back and give it to her, and then she can take the picture. Is there anything in my jacket? Nope. Nada. Give the B to her, and then we switch over to be her, and then take the picture and also paint the B, I guess. I guess. Hello.
Hi, Atlas.
Wrong thing. There you go.
Here is Baxter's B, so you can paint it on the pipe.
And he gives it to her, and then he gives it to her again. Why?
You're such a pest. Just a sec.
I'm close. And I'm gonna switch to be her. Your turn, Pauline. That's my socks. Don't take my socks. My socks. Oh, she has a lot of items now. Okay, pipe, gift. Need something more important than a brush to decorate the pipe. Did I get the best paintbrush there was? Okay, let's take a picture of the statue.
Please, are you adorable?
Don't try. Be nice, kitty.
Yes, be nice, kitty.
Okay. Move a little bit up and down. pictures. Can you press the button? Goodness gracious. SD card. Insert. The game does nothing for you. There we go. Okay. It looks a lot bigger now. Oop, okay, hello. Excuse me. What are those symbols, though? I so want to open it. Okay. And done. Define documents of authenticity to convince Baxter on the security. Oh, and there's John's little gift too, although you know it's not going to help. Why isn't the brush good enough? Oh, of course. This. Sure, the cosmos of the pipe calls for accuracy. Nothing better than Dad's this, yes. And the bee. I must paint the bee on the pipe, but how? The brush? Ah. Now you only need to know what kind of ink to use. The only thing I have. Damn it. I have nothing. I guess let's go and ask again. Bar? No. Stop looking at that. There. Let's go down and ask John. Hello.
John. Fuck. There you go. I almost filled the card. You wanted to see them before?
No need. You don't know how to take a bad picture.
Okay. Thank you for watching, though. I'll be stopping the stream really shortly anyway. Thank you for watching.
John.
Talk a little bit more. Yeah, that's okay.
If things go well, maybe we can take a real holiday. Very far away.
Oh, I thought you wanted to visit Lemur and Weasel again.
What's wrong? You don't want to. You're on your way back from visiting some of your best friends in Amsterdam. John was driving when, in one of his flashbacks, the ones that makes him black out for several seconds, he lost control over the steering wheel. The car ran off the road and crashed into a tree. He was unconscious when you barely managed to get him out of the car. He could have died there. How would he be now?
Weasel will come one of these days to get a painting she needs. And to hell with Lemur. Hacker reformed, hacker buried.
Oh, I'd love to see her again. And her kids.
Careful, he's about to bring up children again.
Well,
change the subject.
We'll talk about it later.
Okay, so no ink. Where? Boris. Do you have ink by any chance? Choke, 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 choke,
choke, choke, choke, choke, choke, choke, choke, choke.
And it's nothing. What? Anything new opened up here? Any other possibilities of anything? No. Okay, what is this? Nothing.
Figured a way to fix the painted bee on the pipe. Wait, what bee? This bee. What? But it wasn't... Huh? I don't get it. What did it say about the numbers? No, the things on the bottom. Up. You touch him and it worked. Again. Nothing else happens. There must be a numeric key somewhere. A numeric key somewhere. I guess in the book. John gave the book to her, or did she find the book somewhere else?
Poppy, I can't remember.
Oh no. No. Okay. Let's just check his inventory. Kay doesn't have nothing. I guess computer and the SD card. Or I guess not. Go and check the clock once more. No, not the clock, but the cross. Well, that was enough. I'm really tired. It doesn't hurt. Okay, so nothing then. How? I don't get what I'm gonna do with her. More overtime. Goodness. Wrong thing. I don't know what I'm doing.
do want to figure this out before I end it, though. I don't want to be stuck before ending the stream. Okay, I'm gonna lean back though a little bit. Isn't that awkward? No. Boris, you have any clues? Well, I don't know. Hey. John really had nothing? No. Still want to... I didn't want to talk to him. Excuse me. No. Wait. Wait a minute. Have an idea.
Choke.
I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do this and then this. Poor Boris. Okay, so he has nothing. I have no idea what to do.
Hey, Rat. I need you to find...
I'll come to Paris.
There's nothing. To know what type of ink to use? Wait, am I doing it in the wrong sequence? Okay, so no. So I need to... I'm going to have a singing lesson early tomorrow, unfortunately, so I'm going to have to practice a little bit for that now, I guess. You know that I love the lyrics. So I'm going to end this episode here. It's really annoying I couldn't get further. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I'll be back again same time tomorrow as always. Thank you in chat for coming and talking. I hope you all enjoyed and hope I will see you all in the next video. Bye! Bye, everybody. Bye. Bye-bye.